All right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. We'll get started on one of those bad boys right there. Have something special for you today, as I always do, for 30 pedals in 30 days. What I have here by Rocktron this is part of their boutique series, okay? Rocktron has a lot of different series, okay? And this here is part of their boutique series. It has laser etching on the front. They're, heavy metal construction, metal chassis, true bypass, and lots of different voicing and EQ controls. And I have the metal embrace and the third angel distortion. And special thanks to Rocktron for sending those over. Actually, Rocktron was very cool. It's the kind of the first year they've participated. This is the third year of 30 pedals in 30 days. And Rocktron, I'd reached out and I asked them if they wanted to participate, and they went full bore. Check out some of the other videos for 30 pedals in 30 days where I cover the reaction series and the classic series. And this one here is part of their boutique series. And because we're all about metal, I love metal and I love gain, obviously it kind of makes sense what they sent over here, right? So we have the metal embrace, we have the third angel distortion, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to zoom in and we'll take a look and listen at the, you know, the compare and contrast between these two pedals, okay? Gear-wise, this here is the Dean Deceiver. This is the guitar I've been using for all the kind of the Dean videos that they've sponsored. I'm using the Dime Amp. This is a 2x12 by Dime Amplification. These pedals are going into my pedal switcher, and then the pedal switch is going into the front end of the amp. Technically, I don't need this since these are true bypass. I could have daisy-chained them, but I've been using that for everything, so that's that. And then bullet cables for everything. So I've been using bullet cables is sponsoring this video, Dime Amplification is sponsoring this video, and Dean is sponsoring this video. So, you know, rock on to them for, their sponsorship. And rock on to Rocktron for sending over some kick-ass pedals. With that said, let's zoom in and take a look and listen to these pedals. And by the way, the intro riff was the metal embrace, okay? I was embracing the metal. Okay, here we go. Okay, so on the metal embrace, we have metal embrace, which is our gain. We have a symmetry over here, which is negative excursion, which is resulting in distorted waveform. Long story short, it means there's enhanced harmonics with this this control here. Standard level control that we all love and know. And then we have low in the back, high. So this is there's a knob in the back. Hold on. You see how that little dimple is there? So we have low and high, okay? And then we have middle, two different middle frequencies. I'll play around with both of these, okay? And then on the third angel distortion, okay, we have a bass, a treble, and a level, okay? Very self-explanatory. And then we have the deceive and the unrighteous. Can you see that in there? There we go. Deceive and unrighteous. Deceive is gain, and unrighteous, just like this amp has the symmetry control, it's very similar. Determines the distortion waveform, symmetry, and definition, sustain. So that's the description of both pedals. I'm going to toggle back and forth, keep an eye, and check it out. Here we go. All right, so boys and girls, there you have it. By Rocktron, the Metal Embrace, and the Third Angel Distortion. Hopefully you got a good look and listen to the, you know, the tonal variations of both. Thanks again to Rocktron for sending those over. Special thanks to Dean Dime Bullet for sponsoring this video. 30 Pedals in 30 Days 2011. Thank you for watching. Comment below. Rock on. Later.